It was a little slower mover, and as you can see, that's it right there. And you could stay on station a long time, and as the ground guys called, hey, we got enemy in the open. There's a tank, there's a gun. We would roll in, and I'd have airplanes, other airplanes, the fast movers, jets with bombs and napalms. And I'd mark the target, and I'd say, okay, Air Force F4s, roll in on that target. Okay, I mark another target. I will tell you, I controlled naval gunfire while I was over there with one of those.